During World War II, Witold Pilecki, a Polish officer, volunteered to infiltrate Auschwitz, exposing its horrors. Enduring immense danger, he organized resistance, aiding escapes and gathering intel. After nearly 3 years, he escaped, continuing to fight Nazi occupation. Initially doubted, his reports later provided crucial evidence at Nuremberg. Pilecki's bravery and sacrifice highlight the resilience against tyranny, immortalizing him as a hero of World War II.